Some jungle, I guess.
Yeah. I have a feeling this R-ADC will be okay. But judging by how he criticized your build, which was the right build, his build's gonna be garbage.
Probably.
Yeah.
He's gonna build, like, Frost Alice or something.
Probably. Frost Alice. He honestly has no idea. He's telling me to sell Ichabal when I had level 2 Titans. It means I was clearly not finished build. Like, it doesn't make sense to sell Ichabal to finish Titans main. Like,
hey, Bacon, Brady, you want Robin?
No, I'd prefer Odin.
I mean, Ravana jungle, baby.
I prefer Odin.
Alright, get Robin for Kelly. Unless you don't want to play Robin, do you?
I mean, I'll play anything.
Alright. I think Robin would be a good pick.
Okay. I guess I can just pick up my Odin then. Or if they grab him, I don't know who I'll go.
I want to see... Well, I wouldn't pick Odin this early.
Yeah.
I like Robin.
Oh, we doing mid-camps, boy! Oh, yay!
If they contest, they die.
Yeah.
Hit him with that Ravana slow and that beatdown.
Okay, they're thinking
I'm
it's a
Odin.
Robin solo.
If they get Vamana, I'm getting Odin.
Get Odin.
Yeah, baby. I'll get you that Odin pick.
Well, or I can pick it.
Oh, yeah, that's right. you want me to get you, like, Athena, then?
It's a Bastet. Uh-oh.
Want Athena, good sir?
I don't want Athena. I hate Athena.
You don't want... Okay.
Geb.
Get me frickin'
sure thing, man.
Or something. I don't
know. He wants to get Giannis for mid. So.
Okay, that's fine. I'll last pick. I'm probably gonna pick someone off. Good.
I'm happy with Giannis.
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 I like his just Brady.
Yo.
Don't jump into the wave.
Yeah, I know. Just use my shield. I know. Yep. Yo, I've been watching that Maddie Pocket stream, mate.
The Maddie Pocket.
The Pickler.
Frickin' Pickler. They're gonna get, like, we can ban Athena, and then I can pick up my Geb or something. And if they don't pick up Geb... If they don't pick up Geb, I'm getting Sylvanas.
No, they have Bastet. Yeah, they can't get Kali.
I mean, Bastet solo OP. Or Vamana ADC. Oh, Vamana jungle. Kali mid. They can make it work.
Why Isis into Odin?
I have no idea. Probably try and burst down my shield, even though I counter her.
To be honest, I think they're picking their favorite gods and their solo bronze plebs. Mm-hmm.
Like, they definitely thought that was Robin solo, 100%.
They're like, oh boy, it's a Robin solo, but now it's like, they think it's Robin solo Odin jungle right now. Odin is just so valued.
Alright, first time Robin jungle, let's go, boys.
Like, honestly,
I hate ban Athena.
Ban Athena!
No, screw you.
Athena is so good!
I don't play Athena. I hate her.
No, we just need to have AMC and freaking
get,
Artemis
get
as
the
a Hunters. Get the AMC and Artemis this game for Hunters.
Yeah, you can ban the other shitbag now, unless he plans on picking it.
They're gonna ban Geb, I assume. I can... The good thing about me... sorry.
Kumba.
I can
play that Kumba, baby.
I can play off-meta supports. I can play Geb, Sylvanas, Kumba.
Geb's
that's
not
how I
off
feel
meta,
with every
though.
God.
Geb's not really off meta.
I don't play. I mean, I can play other off meta supports like Geb.
Sylvanas.
I have no idea. They want to know what they're picking up.
I want to do Tri Warrior. Awelix.
Dude, they were scared of the Awelix, even though I was trash last game.
What do we ban against that?
But yeah, what are you picking? I think you just pick for yourself, man.
I'll just pick for my. What don't they have? Ban like Ho Yi.
Yeah, but Ravana's for me, and then Confucius is picking his own support.
Yeah. I'll pick my own support. Let him have whatever he wants.
Wait, are you guys in Curse?
I am with the other guys. You guys are... I'm always just with them, yeah. I
like
the dealer of messages.
I mean, I can get on Curse.
I mean, these guys are cancer. You don't want to talk with them anyway. They don't talk anyway, other than just say what they're typing.
That's true.
Now they're if they're smart, they'll pick Geb here. If they're smart.
Yeah, you're getting for your buddy there, Ghost.
Yeah, I would... I don't know. Who would you
if
get
they're
if they
smart,
get Geb?
If they don't get Geb, I'm just going to take Geb.
If they don't get Geb, this should be a free win.
Yeah. Okay, there's Geb. Okay. Kumba. I want to run a Gwan, but I need... Hey.
I'm fine with
wanna,
that.
If
Goomba
we can,
or Sylvanas?
If we can get
yep,
a...
Goomba. Please don't get Sylvanas.
Magic Hunter.
Yeah, Goomba and Eeth is gross, dude.
Or that.
I think this is... Would you rather have Goomba or Sylvanas?
I would prefer Gwan with Freya carry, but...
Yeah. I don't know. I think Kumba's really good here.
I can mess the cats. Let's go Kumba. Because
they have Geb support, and his clear is an OP, so you can actually still pick Freya and win game. But
okay.
Yeah, Kronos, ABC.
Pick
see?
That, pick that auto attack god into Kumba. Let's go.
I mean, he still just shits on you anyway.
Yeah. Oh, Papa's beads. Like, what I like to do is just mess them and wait for their beads.
Robin.
I'm gonna go confused by their team.
What do you guys bet that's gonna be a diamond Neath? If she's diamond, you know she's bad. That's the only time they're bad. That's when they're diamond.
Good thing right now I'm getting a call from Austin, Texas.
Ignite. Look at him telling you guys what to do some more before the game even starts!
You want a recolor? Do you want recolor?
I don't know. I mean, you want to be the purple giant?
I'm going regular Kumba.
Oh, it's Flexmaster Tony, the shitty solo. Oh, Raybe! Not Raybe!
It's
Raybe. No. She's actually a really good player.
Really?
I remember someone named Raybe in Smite or something, or it was like Rabia or something.
She
or not
Masters?
Smite. Not Smite.
No, she's not Masters. She was like Diamond, but she was like a really good player. She plays with all the pros. She's like Fats' Grill back way when.
Oh.
So,
not concerned.
I leveled my 2.
Yes.
Oh. GG. Right.
So, we're still going for we're still going for mids like nothing happened. Right? That's the whole plan?
Okay.
That voice back. And muted. Not really.
So I'm not going red pot start because I have fucking my 2 first.
Just watch the invade against that.
Good thing the guy's asking like why you started with your 2 and like clearly it was an accident. Or else I wouldn't have said shit.
That Flexmaster was the shitty Gwan that went 0-8 last game.
Oh, so this time when he goes 0-10 is gonna be different.
Honestly, I've kept up with diamond players. I'm not really concerned. It's Raybe. That's it.
Yeah, they're trying to do mids too. And we can't really contest anymore just because I have my 2 and not my 1.
You're bad.
I am.
No,
I actually
can't.
Don't know how I did that.
Hold back off.
I can't fight you.
He backed off.
No, he didn't.
Okay. Gonna try to steal it. It's pretty obvious.
Yeah.
Yeah, see, I told you.
Going for the invade with my 2.
No, I was just checking.
I don't see him there.
Yeah.
We actually lose, like, so much clear. Yeah, you should have let me hit it first if you were going to use your shield for that.
shoot. I didn't even think. Holy crap, yeah, that's clear.
Yeah, without my 2, I have no
clear. Yeah, you hit this one first.
Look at this. Oh, that does 70 damage. It's not awful. It's just on an 18-second cooldown.
Alright, so I'm going to show up to lane, like, really freaking late.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, problem.
What ifs?
Why is he going to the fucking mid?
Are they sprinting? Can sprint down. Now we probably get first blood.
So I'm automatically ahead, boys.
Unless he gets 3 kills. Alright, so I think we're ahead.
Bye.
Enemy missing left Kappa.
To, like, level 5.
Yeah, this guy's like dead.
I think I'm 2 waves away.
Already poked Geb down to half health.
Yeah, I've already really poked down this guy. He has to go back. Or he'll stay because he's ballsy as crap.
I love this voice back. What is that guy doing in dual lane? Your Neith is dead, homeboy.
Nah, my Neith is very much alive, homeboy.
Why is he alive? He was like 2v1ing them like in front of their tower.
Because it's Neith. It's Neith early.
Alright. And I'm cool with giving up this wave a little bit.
Him.
He still has ult, but I think we should be able to do this. If you want to come gank.
They're missing middle. Be careful left.
Damn. Come. Yeah, that's his ult.
They have slows. No, they don't.
Alright, I'm backing.
I just have a feeling these guys don't know to play against Kumbakarna. Yeah, we can go on him.
Alrighty. Yep. Alright, can I start blue, Kelly?
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah, I was BMing you in solo to gank, but I thought that was the random in solo. I forgot it was you. RIP. I wouldn't have BM'd you.
I didn't listen, so.
Okay. I didn't say anything. I was just like, gank right lane, gank right lane. And you started backing like, okay.
Let's dumpster this dual lane. Let's keep going.
Alright, Vimana's still in solo. He hasn't gotten blue yet.
Back in, yeah, nice.
Missing.
His ult, we're gonna kill him. Retreat. I'm sleepy time, you could probably kill Kronos. Kill him.
That's a huge win for us. Bye, bye. I have 2,000 gold, I wanna back.
I loved it. I love being ahead. Let's go for backs, Kelly. Left backs.
I mean, I'm not ahead. Well, I am ahead because she had red pot.
Well, I forgot.
And I'm 140 gold ahead of her, too. And she has red bot, so I'm like 500 gold ahead.
Dude, the real question though, why am I not playing Bacchus solo? Like, remember Bacchus John. Best counter to Vimana.
Go. Duke can kill this.
Yeah, her jump is down.
Beats?
Missing. I'm on my way mid. Or you guys just don't need me.
Home all. No. Oh, Kelly, you said this player was good?
Raybe? She is good. She's playing like trash, but she's good.
Yeah, I guess.
She plays with a dude that used to be a good buddy of mine. We used to play in a clan together. and then he stopped playing for like 6 months, and then when he came back, he just plays with her, and they were like, they went to Diamond in like a month together. It was great.
I have ult, so he's not getting away. Bye, bud. You're not healing.
Fine.
Oh, it's the pro
soul. AFK.
I ult. We're gonna steal the kill.
Steals the kill. I'm AFK.
Blue buff, boys.
Yeah, I'm coming. Dude, I'm that great support Odin, though, with one assist. I'm surprised you didn't take that.
I'm not trash. Like,
another kill steal.
I'm not cancer. I'm trash, but I'm not cancer.
So there's the Ray Bay we all know and hate. Or hate to play against, I mean. Can I, like... Okay, so I was only able to hit the back line. Rip me.
Why is Vimana in middle? Coming from duo.
Because he's Hitler.
Wondering if they're on gold.
No. We need more. Yes. I'm on it. Wait. I'm so far ahead of fast
end. Dude, when I have blue buffs, so I'm like, alright, I just have infinite mana, take every buff.
Yeah. I have 1,000 gold on best end though right now.
Oh yeah, I should probably call out missing right. I think they're going for his blue though.
I don't hear them here. Oh, they're doing his.
It's the banished combo. Be careful middle. Got ice assault.
My mama don't like you, and she likes everyone.
Oh god, okay. I like cleared his shield almost.
This blue buff is just like, I love this blue buff, because literally every time the wave shows up, I have like the perfect amount of mana to clear wave.
That's right, solo holding the way. Oh, they're here.
My mama don't like you and she likes everyone.
Person actually pisses me off. It's your shield, boyo.
My mama don't like you, and she likes everyone.
Kill grab.
Don't like you, and she
shield
stuff.
Salt.
Fight me.
Why do you miss, man?
Fight me. I don't think I've bought a single world.
Dalt out, just dalt out. I'm already running.
Fight me.
Get a body block, just run.
She used her beads.
I body blocked it.
She used her beads. It wouldn't have killed me anyway, but she used her beads to chase.
Maybe's a thirsty little lady.
Yeah, man.
Same. Alright, so this Vimana just ulted, so I ulted him and just started backing.
Literally body blocked for you, Kelly. Love me forever.
Yeah, her ult.
You love me? I know you can.
I body blocked her her decoy.
Yeah, I saw.
Oh, you actually know the names of stuff? I'm impressed.
Study this game, man.
God dang it, this guy teleports as soon as I show up to town.
You're right, Kelly, look at Neith's build. Help me, please.
Yes.
For Jesus, save me.
Alright, I honestly forgot how much damage Odin does.
Her wind gust is down, and her spirit ball. I think nobody's here, though.
Rip, my sister just sent me a text. I should probably look at it.
Nice job, guys.
Alright, gotta check this text. What the heck? My sister just asked me if for my 18th birthday, she could take me skydiving.
Yeah, because your sister's cool. Coming around.
But I'm 15.
Help the yawning.
Hey, there's a missing over here, and I don't have. He's not missing anymore.
Boner.
My mama don't like
just
you.
Just take middle tower.
Rotating all right. Mid.
Nice.
I've that's done that. Oh, nothing help. This whole freaking game.
No, Robin.
I got the baby.
Odin.
I'm the greatest.
I'm Odin. I did
sweet
nothing.
Sweet baby, baby, dude.
Goodbye, bro, life.
What, Dusty?
I'm Odin. I do nothing and then just show up and take kills.
That's called baits. It's completely calculated.
Yeah,
I swear.
Nah, dude. I'm just using that tactical feed strategy.
That's Ed Tower hitting me, and I just lol. Lil Raven comes at me and fuck her and run away. We have like 4 sprints, 2 weak anchors.
I'm such an idiot, guys. I forgot to get high to the urchin.
Yo, what's high to the urchin?
Yeah, right?
Let me I'll just restart and start buying that.
Still like 0-0-12.
I'm 1-1-1, so get on my level.
I mean, it's fun. I only really like to support in ranked when I have 2 people in my call.
Because we're special.
Go gank this kid.
Yeah. Let's kill this Vamina. You can ult him, he's dead. You're supposed to ult him!
Here he comes!
Good thing he ulted. That was a very... Why? Hi, bud.
Oh, don't.
Why not?
But kind of far ahead
you
anyway.
You see how... much nothing.
Come on, Boars.
And by Boars, you mean Bastet.
I want Bastet to jump over.
You mean Bastet. All right. Well, Bastet jumped.
Gonna mess her cats for you.
Oh, shit.
Careful. Not Kefri.
I'm kind of low on mana. I have enough for my ult, though. I've got enough for my ult.
Gonna help clear.
It's up in 3. Help clear. Alright, I'm gonna steal the whole wave.
Going into their jungle.
So. Yeah,
there's 3 here now. There's 4 here. Get
just
out.
Retreat then. Let's get out. It's a 3-man rotation attack gold.
Can I take blue before they come? Yes.
Probably take gold.
I doubt it. We got the thing there.
Oh, I'm
they're
coming.
They're all still alive. They're just over on the other side of the map. They can easily be here.
They're punishing their rotation. They have no wards on it.
Did they not?
Oh. I'm gonna zone her.
Just ult it to keep him out.
Yeah, but he'll kill it. That's why.
Which
my weakening curse is all.
I sprinted. Run.
I'm fine.
Oh my god. Gonna peel Ma.
That's his ult.
I'm going back for Isis.
No, I'm backing.
Be careful. Oh!
Actually.
Oh!
Why would someone ever retreat? Kelly, go back in.
Oh!
Okay, Confucius, will you teach me how to play? You have 15 assists.
Yeah, because I'm support.
I have 2.
Oh, that's a shame. We were about to kill Dionysus. I mean, the Kronos. You can kill him as
well.
Oh,
you mean
stone.
This guy right here?
Yeah. Isn't it fun?
Good thing! Oh, that was the hottest play.
Oh, no, help the Neath.
Alright, hold on. By
helping
Neath. Holy, her damage! That should be a free kill for you, dude. Well.
Unless you're bad.
Just way too early.
Yeah, she did. She needed to wait till I jumped or waited. Whoa!
The only like good Kumba I've seen in the SPL is like Pain Deviant and like Jiggs.
Oh my god, Pain Deviant annoyed me.
He does annoy me, but he has a good Kumba.
Alright, my red buff? Just kidding. Oh, I was gonna steal his portal. Feels bad, man. We can take this.
No, don't retreat.
when you pick Vimana and Odin's on the table.
I have a feeling this Flexmaster Tony's in bronze.
Same. Yo, okay, do you remember who Monk is?
Didn't get teleport. That's essential.
Look at his build, boys. He has Frostbane.
Okay, when they come here, we kill him. Kill the Vimana.
Do you remember who Monk is?
Kill all of them.
Rip, I was gonna ult, but he got too far away. Never!
Come back here! There he goes.
It's a bad fight.
I'm just tanking tower that whole time.
Oh,
yeah, that's what I'm saying, it's a bad fight.
I can teleport back in on a ward.
I feel the pressure. Let's get out, actually.
Yeah, just teleport left.
My mama don't like Purple. You, and she likes everyone.
Oh! Just teleport.
Thanks for helping me clear. Hey, I'm gonna thank this Giannis for helping me clear wave. Portal me in, bro.
This is why I tell people it's easy to get into diamond.
Yeah!
Odin dunk!
Oh, no, I didn't even hit him with a dunk.
It's literal. It was my three. The ball father from Slamhalla. Oh gosh, Bastet. I hate you, Bastet.
My mama don't like you.
Bastet's pressure tower. Everyone.
Well, guess what? I'm pressuring boars. Alright. Give me the Giannis move.
I love Wingblade, dude.
Wingblade is fun.
So much movement speed.
You're Brady. I'm gonna start your blue.
You gotta get stone cutting and chins, Cap.
Alright, I'm reporting you. I'm reporting you, Confucius. You're wasting my XP.
I am.
Every time I do that now, I'm just gonna yell.
Oh, thanks for the blue buff, dude.
AFK.
Vimana.
So every time jungler took my blue buff,
little baby.
Oh, I have an ultimate.
Oh, he got him out of his dash.
Rawr! I'm sad. Okay.
Kronos is left, yeah.
Okay.
I'm so fast!
Oh, yeah? Rawr!
And also, well, yeah, I'm gonna zone out Isis if she comes up.
I can just ult them out. I'll zone. I got it.
I'm coming to zone. Come zone him out. He jumps out. I'll be there. Jump. Just keep going on.
Yeah. Jump. I have my ult up in 20
seconds.
It's not
worth it. It's not worth it. Just like split push right.
We'll kill Kronos.
We get Phoenix. He gets tier 2. Who cares?
Hey, I'm gonna stop the push. Stopping split push, because Kronos.
I have my shield back up in 2, we can take
Why is everybody there, though?
I like how much damage I didn't take from that. Like, we're doing nothing with this fire, because...
That's what I said!
Yeah.
We should have all stayed right, but no.
If they can kill Kronos, I mean... Alright.
It's worth. Now they have no damage. Let's go.
I'm pretty sure Kronos has some weird CC immunity frames when he's using his 2, so if he did that.
I have a feeling he does. Nice. You have an ult?
Yeah.
Kill Bastet. Ult?
Wrecked!
Keep going.
No, I can't. I'm too low.
Alright.
I'm backing. Does anyone have a ward?
Treat.
Confucius ward. Confucius
ward. I put
ward.
It. Treat.
Ward.
Nice dodge. Nice dodge.
First time jungling. Cap.
Wait. He's in the back.
Hey, I'm leaving, so good luck.
Kill's mine. Slam holla, boys. Slam holla.
Rip!
I am the ball father.
When it's 27-7.
I feel like such a feeder. Yeah, we can tank. We're just so tanky, holy crap.
Look at that Neath build. She went Titan's Bane, not even Jotun's.
Oh,
I thought she was going
wait,
Jotun.
Wait, no, let him kill. Let him. Now attack. He was literally distracted by me. He's trying to use abilities on Kumbakarna.
Oh, poor Mafang got cursed.
I'll just get out. It's not even worth fighting anymore.
What was that? Fight!
Oh.
What you don't realize is I'm Odin.
One versus five is still annoying. Just get out. You're gonna lose that fight.
Duck and weave.
Sprinting, you run for your life, fool. Look at this disrespect back.
Same. Alright, now come at me so I can jump and stay in the fight. Dang it.
I mean, our FG buff is down before we can do anything. So
that doesn't
just,
really
like,
matter, though. We're still so far ahead. Like, we're 15k up right now. I think we can do it anyways.
I'm honestly surprised why they didn't surrender. They have no late game.
Yeah, Geb has 8k. Like,
Kronos is the only late game they really have. Amana's pointless.
Yeah,
without...
and Isis ult is just, like, non-existent.
Gives mitigation, but it doesn't heal anymore.
Yeah.
Doesn't heal anyone.
My mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. Ready? And jump! Oh, I didn't do as much as I thought.
Yeah, you're a late game now.
Kill Amana. Okay, just pressure left.
We want to kill that Kronos.
Alright, that's
my
fine.
My mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. My mama don't like you, and my name's Uncle John. But I'm just tank up all
Treat.
The damage.
They don't have Kronos, so we need to group up and just take that.
Yeah, now we're gonna push.
Hi, bud.
Kumba Mez is complete.
When you're
disgusting.
Playing Odin, you have the most reload.
Jolt.
Rip.
They sprinted.
Get Bastet in the back.
I got them all. I'm still tanking. Alright, I'm out.
Be careful, Robin. Oh my gosh. Retreat. Hey, we can kill Vimana too. Get Vimana.
Oh, he got weakening cursed. Oh no.
Poor little baby. Oh, Kronos.
Odin's hard.
It's assault.
Alright, I'm going back. Bye. Anybody have a ward?
Left.
Hey, Kelly, can you ward?
I can indeed. Look at that beautiful ward.
Ooh, thank you. I'm back. I just showed up. I hate my life. My mama don't like you, and I can ult whenever. I sing song, cause my name's Trevor Bever.
I have 499 movement speed. Not enough.
Yannis can just ult.
It's not 666. You suck.
Imagine if he had 666 movement speed.
667 movement speed.
Fucking great that would be at all times.
Dude, Mercury. If Mercury had 666 movement speed.
Yes.
Like, if you got to that on him, like, it wouldn't even matter. Alright, I'm zoning.
Why aren't they contesting? Oh no, don't let him. Got it. Now we kill him. Feels Kronos, man.
Yeah, we can go mid then. Or right then mid. My mama don't like you. And I sing every song. Has it annoyed you guys yet that I've literally been singing like three songs this whole time?
Bastet in the back.
Oh, I got Erice Aegis.
Can we do this?
Yeah, we can just do it.
Have to pick them all off.
Or at least pick one.
It has only 8,000 health, dude.
Killer crap.
And you're all locked out of base and weakening and... And I'm Odin and...
They're all shell.
Can we just... Yeah, okay. Yeah. GG.
Yep.
Alright, boys, let's see where my placement is.
It's 2 free wins in a row.
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
Just, you we just got Odin.
Pretty sure gold is the highest you can do, actually.
Guys, I got the perfect support score.
What?
0-0-4,000? I got 3 kills.
Like, I hate OP my damage, life.
Dude. I did no damage. I'm the greatest.
Okay, so my promos went 6-4. Where
I didn't know
placed?
Their god pools.
Hey, guys, where do you think I got placed with my promos going 6-4?
Look at what Tony said. I didn't know their god pools. I only know them in their best roles.
So,
Their Flexmaster Tony didn't know our god pools.
Okay, so you guys know, So I won 6 out of 4 games for ranked.
Yeah.
Where do you think I got placed?
Silver 2.
No.
What?
Gold?
Bronze 5.
No.
Gold 3.
No.
Gold 1?
No, you're not. You're getting farther.
Okay.
Like, I just want to go die.
It doesn't show it for me for some reason. I'm trying to look it up.
Look at all the salt in chat.
Why don't I see you, Bacon? It doesn't show you.
So, I'm in bronze 2.
Nice!
Somehow, after winning
my,
6
my
of my 10 games...
My wife has a higher rank than you? No problem.
You're what?
My wife has a higher rank than you? No problem.
Wait, you're silver 2?
Bronze.
Bronze 2?
Bronze 2.
And wow. I'm just gonna go kill myself, guys. Bye.
Frickin' bronzy. Well, at least you can still...